2 million to Mitch McConnell. The announcement comes after speculation that Finn would retire at the end of his term. In December 2020, then President Trump declared Finn's political career over. It's not true. After the senator called out his lies about the 2020 election. Joining me now, CNN political analyst Rachel Bain and Politico, Sabrina Siddiqui with the Wall Street Journal, my two good buddies. And Rachel, I want to start with you. Because the fascinating thing about Finn's announcement.
Are you done?
Is if he runs, he wins. His former best.
Finny. You done?
This was a different calculation.
You ready to come out?
Because of whether or not he really wanted to be in the party. So
huh?